I have a paid room here.
You have a paid room? Then what do you need instead of sitting here taking pictures of somebody?
I need a
new key. What the fuck do you need?
Why are you cussing?
What do you need?
I need a new key. 103.
Well, instead of sitting there taking pictures of
Ma'am,
people, how do you need a new key when you threw your key in the slot?
I didn't throw it in the slot.
You did throw it in the slot, honey, because I just threw your thing and all that away. Are you going to sit here and tell me you didn't? You did throw it in this slot right here.
Ma'am, are you finished being angry?
You did not
throw it in the slot. Are you finished being angry, ma'am?
Out of my lobby, please. I really don't want to
Ma'am.
You. Bye. Did you not throw your key in the slot?
Oh, so you did
saw
me.
Did you not throw your key in the slot?
You saw me there.
I saw you after you walked out. Did you not throw your key in the slot?
Did you not see me try to talk to you through the window?
Did you tap the window?
That's not, that's rude.
Did you tap the window?
Where I live, that's kind of rude.
Did you tap the window where you live?
Yeah.
Well, how about you go back where you live?
Now, what are you trying to say, ma'am?
Where do you need?
I need a key to room 103. That's it.
Why would you throw your key back in the thing?
Because I
work
for YRC.
I don't care. Why would you throw your key in there? It says you're supposed to check out. So why would you throw your key in there and walk off?
I'm supposed to check out at 125. Then they called me because YRC calls people.
Okay.
And then,
so therefore, when you
and then
your
I
key,
talked with them.
So therefore, when you threw your key in that slot and you left your key, that meant you were checking out, does
ma'am.
It or does it not?
Okay, ma'am, would you let
so
me finish
So I checked
talking?
You out of the system.
Okay, now I need a room, I need a key back to 103.
I have already checked you out of the system.
Okay.
I cannot check you back in.
Well, then you need to go to room 103.
You need to why, is your stuff in room
103?
Yes. Why would you throw your key in there to check out
oh
if
God.
You didn't get
Dude,
your stuff out?
You never
out?
Heard of missing items, like you lose an item, you leave it by mistake? You came up here with an attitude from the get-go, ma'am.
You need to leave the lobby. Yes, you do. I'm serious as a heart attack. You need to leave my lobby. I'm not playing with you.
Dude, ma'am, you had an attitude from me looking at you through the window. No, I just need you to go to room 103 and get my stuff. I left my driver's license there.
Happy hour just got off here. And I hop with a $5.
Thank you.
Have a nice night. Never mind. She's leaving my lobby now.
Oh, from YRC. Hi.